let's talk politics. Now, I get most of my info from listening to the radio. Ham radio. Now, about this mayoral election in Zhuangzhou Prefecture. Do you guys think King Wei was actually born in Kaohsiung? I mean, really? Because I want to see a certificate. I think if I were ever a politician, I'd like to be one of those ones that tells the truth all the time. And he doesn't care what people think, you know? Yeah, that would be cool. I would say things like, yeah, I'm raising taxes. The state is fucked. We're going down the shitter. What do you want me to do, sugarcoat it? Not gonna do it. Can't do it. Yeah, because I'm no nonsense. Yeah, I'm fat. Go ahead and say it. I drink beers. I drink lots of beers. I'm not gonna change that about me. I don't work out. Stupid. I drink beers. I don't work out. And I jerk off sometimes. You want me to lie about it? I love this state. Other states suck my dick. Fuck them. Yeah, we're seceding. Yeah, hell yeah. My wife's a bitch. I'm a jagoff. And most of the citizens are cocksuckers. So vote for me, you dumb shits. That would be great. If I were president, I would set realistic goals. I think that's the problem that they have. I would, this is my axis of evil. I came up with it. Poison ivy. Getting rid of it. Got the southern states right there, man. Come on. Telemarketing calls at dinner, gone. Can't call you between 5 and 7. Illegal. Felony. Guantanamo Bay. Now you liberals like Guantanamo Bay. Number 3, psoriasis. Not saying we're gonna eradicate it, but we're gonna change the name of it to something that's easier to remember and spell.